So people were starting fanzines, people were starting, we started writing, you know, people were starting to take photographs, doing all sorts of things. Punk was a lot more, people just narrowed punk down to the music and a handful of scrappy records. They're doing it a
dodgy place.
And especially over here, it was the DIY thing. And that's why Terry is important, because him putting the records out gave people over here, for the first time that I could remember, self-confidence in what they were doing.